I hope that in the United States,
we must look forward to the future. We must look.
Ordinary people with extraordinary vision can redeem the soul.
And one hope that I have for this nation as an Indigenous person is for.
I hope for this nation that there is a day when the system.
The hope I have for the nation is there's both a.
I've been thinking lately a lot about.
No one be rejected for who they were born as.